Hello, my name is Luis Vega. I was born in Colombia, South America. I am a symphonic percussionist and composer. I ranked in the top 4 competitions of composition. About my evaluation criteria for interpreters, I have 4 approaches. The first is musicality, the participant's ability to convey emotion through music, the ability to interpret and differentiate the different sensory experiences proposed by the composer through the score, whether they are euphoric, sentimental, or calm. Secondly, I evaluate the level of virtuosity, the technical capacities developed by the interpreter, the dedication that he has had in handling his instrument, the difficulty of the chosen piece. The third criterion is the tuning, especially more demanding for the stringed instrument, but also for the wind instrument. On keyboard, this part is a little easier for the interpreter. Performers with better tuning get a better score. The fourth criterion is the length of the video. It may occasionally happen that a short video demonstrates very high virtuosity and musicality, but overall, a longer video gives many more opportunities to demonstrate all skills and to get a higher score. The criteria that I used to evaluate the composers of this session were the quality and coherence of the proposal, the degree of complexity and creativity, and the technical compositional development. Already starting to talk about the participants, I would like to highlight the work of 9 participants. In the category from 11 to 14 years old, piano nomination, I highlight the work of Ochrimenko Nicole. According to my evaluation criteria, she meets all expectations. The fragment that she chooses to record is very suitable to show musicality, since it has a great diversity of sounds, environment, and it also gives the opportunity to demonstrate the technical skills. In this same category from 11 to 14 years old, piano nomination, I highlight Anastasia Buk. The reason for this is because I find that she has a very high level of expressiveness, of musicality. This is the most important thing in music. I did not place a very high score because I feel that it falls short in terms of virtuosity. So the recommendation is that she works a little more on technical virtuosity, but without neglecting the musicality that she already has. And in that way, she could become an excellent pianist. In the category from 15 to 17 years, 15 to 17 years old, piano nomination, I highlight Kokorina Sofia in her 2 videos. She is a very good participant. She demonstrates great technical ability, ability to play for a long time, musicality, and understanding of different styles and genres of academic music. In the category from 11 to 14 years, string instrument nomination, I highlight Bella Nehai. She is a very good participant. She stands out for having good tuning on her instrument compared to the other participants in this category. She really stands out. The string orchestra that accompanies her, they are also good. In the category from 18 to 24 years old, string instrument nomination, I highlight Valeria Radionova. In the video, she demonstrates musicality and technical ability. In the category from 8 to 10 years, string instrument nomination, I highlight Akin Kravchenko. he is a good participant. At a young age, he chose good tuning, musicality, and technical ability. In the category from 11 to 14 years, wind instrument nomination, I highlight Anna Kalikman. She stands out from the other participants. She has good tuning, technical skills, and good musicality. In the instrumental ensemble nomination, I highlight the group Kagan Ethnofusion Group. They have many positive things, a very good sound quality from the instruments, good tuning, handling complex and asymmetrical rhythms. The cloth and ornaments have a great artistic quality. They interpret instruments that require complex technical handling. They even play a dental flute. They show a great variety of exotic instruments. They are really good participants. In the category from 8 to 10 years, composer nomination, I highlight Angelina Atayan Balvider. She has a great talent for composition despite her young age. She is able to create different sound environments and harmonies. It was my pleasure to hear all your music, and I want to thank everyone who joined this competition. Thank you, and bye-bye.